tutorial shows you how to connect to a remote PC over the internet. Allow remote desktop connection on Windows 10. Connect to your PC from smartphone or tablet using Microsoft Remote Desktop app. Steps to follow. Get a static local IP address for your computer within your home network. Configure router to forward port 3389. Allow remote desktop connection on your Windows computer. Configure your PC not to sleep or hibernate. Configure remote desktop connection through a Windows firewall. Turn off antivirus. Test port 3389. Connect your public IP address to host name. Get free domain name. Keep your domain name pointed to your IP address always. Find computer username and set password. Download and install Microsoft Remote Desktop app on your Android device. Test 1. Connect to remote computer using your Wi-Fi connection inside your network. Test 2. Connect to remote computer using any internet connection outside your network. Get a static local IP address for your computer within your home network. Here is my IP address. Let's change it to a static. Okay, now this is my static local IP address. Configure router to forward port 3389. Along default gateway you can find your LAN IP address. Copy and paste it into your web browser to open your router's login page. You can find default username and password for your router on this website. All useful links can be found in the description. Find default username and password for your model. If it doesn't work for you, reset a router password to factory settings. On this website, you can also find port forwarding guide for your model. Allow remote desktop connection on your Windows computer. Configure your PC not to sleep or hibernate. Configure remote desktop connection through a Windows Firewall. Also allow port through your antivirus, or temporarily turn off it. Test port 3389. Connect your public IP address to host name. Get free domain name. Create a new account and activate it. So, I already have an account. Click on the DNS tab and choose sign up. In host section, type any host name, and choose domain name. Now your public IP address is connected to domain name. Keep your domain name pointed to your IP address always. If you have dynamic IP address, that means it can be changed from your internet service provider at any time, then download and install the new IP update client. The primary goal of dynamic DNS is to keep the domain name pointed to the most current IP address at all times. But if you have a static IP address, you can skip this step. Find computer username and set password. Here is username. Now let's set the password. Set a strong password. It must be at least 8 characters long and contain alphanumeric symbols, upper and lower case letters. Okay, we configured Windows 10 for remote desktop. Now let's move to Android. Download and install Microsoft Remote Desktop app on your Android device. Test 1, connect to remote computer, using your Wi-Fi connection inside your network. Test 2, connect to remote computer, using any internet connection outside your network. Okay, now you can connect to a remote PC from anywhere using Microsoft Remote Desktop app on your Android smartphone or tablet. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.